2008 in Sri Lanka. I am just 10 years old, and that time I am hearing every time 10 people are killed, and 10 Muslims killed, 10 Tamils killed, or 100 people killed, and one bus is burning with people burning. Most of the people are telling like these things. We don't have chance to meet others. We don't have chance to be with Muslims or Tamils. That's why we are don't like them, or we don't know about their culture. That's why we are against to them. I met one friend. He's really. He told me that he was in one team which is against for Muslims, and he was just came for that training to time pass, and he meet me and he talk with me. After he told I am like this man, but now I am realizing who are the Muslims and who are peoples, but what is our responsibilities. And he told me that after the training, he is talking with me like a best friend, and he is sometimes putting my picture and he is putting status as a best friend like that, and we are become best friends now. I have a dream. Want to change the school's names, like a Muslim school, Tamil school, Sinhali school. We want to change the name, not only the name, we want to change the rules. New rule is everyone can study every place, and everyone can, Muslims can study in Buddhist schools and Buddhist within Buddhist, like that. I want to implement the thing. Everyone want to tell that I am a Sri Lankan. That is my responsibility in my culture.